Hey, how's it going? It's been a little bit since I've done anything like this. And there's the stupid dog. It's been a little bit. But, you know, I'm lazy and stupid, so it's gotta come back sometime. And with that, I should probably say what I've been doing lately. And the stupid fat cat just walked in. That's weird. No, you're not jumping up here. Go away. Alright, so I feel like I should just say what's going on with me right now and talk about some stuff. Dead Space and Fable. We'll be back soon. I just haven't had a chance to record them. I haven't had a chance to record this because I'm lazy. And that's pretty much it with that. Next thing is, I got Red Steel, which is horribly awful. Don't buy it, please. It makes me want to cry. I got Red Steel 2, though, which is actually really, really good and doesn't suck dong. And I also got Sin and Punishment Star Successor for the Wii, which is also very, 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 very good. That game is very good. I got it because it was $10, and I was like, I need some Wii games, and I didn't know what I was getting, and when I got it, I was seriously impressed with it, and it made me very happy. No, dumb cat. Also, I got Spawn. I got Spawn Armageddon for the Xbox. Original Xbox to be revealed, and it is hilariously bad. I'm looking at the box right now. It's really stupid. One of your weapons in it, by the way, your main weapon, your axe, you can only do a 3-hit combo, and it's the same thing every time, and you can't change it. You only get a handful of different things that you can do with it, and this is also supposed to be a hack and slash game. Still better than the new Devil May Cry game, I should say. No, but that'd be an insult towards this man. There is that. I didn't get any new PlayStation 2 games, sadly. But, Spawn is pretty bad. One of your weapons is a chain belt thing that wraps around your waist, and it is probably one of the dumbest things ever. It's really kind of funny too. So bad. I played Red Faction Armageddon. Oh my gosh, that is a bad game. But the magnetic gun makes it so much fun. And yeah, I did play through the new Devil May Cry game. I do own 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. My problem with 5 is that it would be a good game as long as it wasn't a Devil May Cry game. I mean, you expect so much going into this to be like, oh my gosh, it's gonna be so difficult, it's Devil May Cry. You walk in and you... What? It was like a cakewalk, and I played it on normal. I played it on normal, and the first boss, I beat while only getting one hit on me. So there is that. I'll be doing a full review of this later. Hang on. Oh my gosh. I still have this picture. I made this picture in MS Paint. I wrote Walmart art book on it, and it's just the Devil May Cry box. Because my copy of Devil May Cry came from Walmart and has only at Walmart Save Money, Live Better exclusive art book. And that makes me very, very angry. Because it is so stupid. I don't want the art book. The art book was pretty bad. It made me want to cry. But speaking of games that aren't terrible, Deadly Premonition just got the director's cut released last week, I think. This week or last week. And I would suggest you go buy it. It is a fantastic game. I own it for the Xbox. It is what is considered a cult classic. It's a very good game. And a game that is not very good is Dead Space 3, which is right next to it. What the hell? Yeah, whatever. Some morons doing stuff outside. Oh, I beat Eternal Darkness. That game. Oh my gosh, that game. I was very proud of myself on the last episode. I think there's only... I posted 23 today. As of the time of recording. This will get posted later today. I posted, 23. There are 31 episodes in total, so there are 8 left. Almost said 7 because I'm stupid. There's 8 left. And so, the final episode I'm very proud with because I actually edited it, because if I didn't, it would have taken over 2 hours to get through the entire last chapter. It's almost as bad as the,